Paul gets whacked by Howard and then shoved, and Chris Paul gets then a little extra from Howard.
Boy, when you're in the bonus and you're Dwight Howard, what are you doing? When your opponent's in the bonus and it's a free throw shooter, you know, where the opponent is, you're already in foul trouble. And you take a swipe at a guy, I mean, for what reason?
Well, Chris Paul will go to the line to shoot two. And Chris Paul has scored his 20,000th career point, the first player in NBA history.